There we go. All right.
Looks like they're over here.
I've tapped into their security feed. Makarov's in the atrium on the top floor. This is it. Makarov doesn't leave here alive.
Time to take out Makarov.
This is for soap.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. We'll go ahead and reload, even though I don't need it. Well, dang, Yuri. I just destroyed the mess of that potted plant. I don't know where I was shooting. Hold on, I gotta reload. Come here, dude. You know, I'd say that the only thing I hate about these jug suits is not being able to jump. But at the same time, if you were, that would make no sense. Like, I'm sure these things are freaking heavy. I may or may not know. I just shot a civilian.
Makarov's main floor. He's got a large security detail with him.
What kind of opposition is waiting for us?
40 plus foot mobiles, SMGs, and assault rifles. Enemy chopper closing on your position.
One is heading for the roof. Probably going to Makarov.
Shoot it down!
The way he said armor.
We need another lift.
Copy, on its way.
I never thought Yuri would look like this, by the way. Whenever I first played this. I always liked this LMG too. Price is yelling at Yuri, and Yuri's just like, it's whatever. Dang, this guy had some money going. He really had money going in this.
We can't let him escape.
Keep pushing forward.
Oh, I always thought the end of this mission was something else, too. If you ain't never played Modern Warfare 3, or if you forgot, you're in for a treat. You know, you pick up a pot plant and chuck it off a building and it hits Makarov as he's running at the bottom door. Or am I lying? You'll never know unless you watch. Ooh.
There he is. Watch out for that chopper. Rocket.
Oh. Keep in mind, by the way, that this is that's who we played as during, like, most of this. Is him or Frost.
He's dead ahead. Keep running. He's going for the chopper. Da-da-da.
Price is crazy. Another thing too that I've always wanted to say, I just want to see Makarov's face during all this, like how he's reacting. Bryce just jumping and killing the pilot ink. Ah! Well, oh, all right, in the comments, I'd like to see people's thoughts, because I mean, like, I like Modern Warfare 3, it's one of my favorite Call of Duties, but uh-oh. That's not good. Just told me I got disconnected from Xbox Live. Internet's fine now. Isn't Ildris